Happy Saturday, everybody. It's Super Rainbow Queen coming in to share with you my Saturday morning foot spa. It's a Conair. It make bubbles. It was $20. I got it for Christmas from my teenagers. That's Cappuccino. She always in the look at the bubbles, but I came in to share with you. Y'all know I can't afford to go get my feet done, so I take care of my own feet. Just enjoying the foot spa this Saturday morning, and I'm using this foot soak right here from the Dollar Tree. It say use a whole cup. I just use half of the bag. Okay, Dollar Tree item. And also from the Dollar Tree, I'm using this foot scrub. When I get done soaking, I'm going to use this foot scrub, tea tree oil, by the way of the Dollar Tree. I'm going to scrub my feet with this. I also have my foot scrub. Okay, this didn't come from the Dollar Tree. This came from Big Lots. And I'm going to come back with this Dr. Scholl's for her heel repair cream. This came from Cub Foods, y'all. This was $6. 24-hour protection, clinical proven. And this is what I'm going to use to finish it up with. Okay. So I just came in here to share with y'all my Saturday morning. And after I get done with this, I'm going to have me some coffee. So, well, one thing about this Conair thing I learned, with this one, you can't add bubbles to it because the bubbles will like spill all the way over to the sides. Okay, this is where you scrub your heel at. You can take this piece out right here and scrub your feet with it, or just do it like this. You know, yeah, that's a big ass leg, y'all. I'm a big woman. Y'all already know it ain't a game. But y'all have a blessed Saturday. I'm going to finish doing my own home foot spa. Be blessed. Peace.